Hi guys, my name is Paolo. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So I want to thank everyone who's been supporting me in my humble YouTube journey. We're still only a few, but it's okay. Small steps, baby steps. I want to thank you guys for just supporting what I do. The reaction videos, the fitness vlog, and my mukbang. Speaking of mukbang, tonight I'm going to do another mukbang episode. A mukbang ASMR episode again tonight. And the first one, we featured Batangas Lobby. From Batangas, obviously. And then the next one is baked sushi, a burikani bonito. It was sent to me by Le Shop Manila. So hi guys. And for tonight, we'll be doing a mukbang on vegan Thai food. Oh, what's up? We're leveling up. So from Philippines to Japan and now to Thailand. So Taiwan. Yeah, I put the correct spelling here. Tahwan sent me this. So we have a vegan pad thai noodles and some spring rolls. And then we're gonna enjoy it together. Okay. Mukbang ASMR Pinoy Style Edition featuring Tahwan. Thank you, my friends from Tahwan. Tahwan's vegan pad thai noodle and so let's go, let's eat. First and foremost, I want to thank everyone for supporting me in this YouTube journey. So I hope you continue to support me by liking this video and subscribing to my channel if you haven't, and of course telling more people about it so that more and more people can join us in this humble YouTube journey. Again, thank you very much, and let's go mukbang.
noodles are soft. It's tofu. There's tofu inside. Goat protein. The sauce is good. I'm not so good in determining the ingredients, but it's like, it's sweet, but with this left peanut butter, I don't know. It's so good. It matches well with the veggies inside this spring roll. Look. Perfect match. And I have this instant milk tea, but it's not from Taiwan. Mm-hmm. The mango tastes so good. Oops. Love pad thai, but first, this is my first time to try vegan pad thai, and it's good. Did I say, or have I said that it's perfect combination? Thank you. this video. I know you guys have already enjoyed, or you're craving now for Thai food. Just get from Taiwan. You won't regret it. I'm gonna end this video in a bit.
Wow, that was filling and awesome. So thank you, Taiwan, for sending me such delicious food. I enjoyed it so much. I hope you did also my Pinoy style mukbang ASMR. Again, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and tell more people about it so that more and more people can join us in this humble YouTube journey. Again, thanks for the support, and I'll see you in my next videos.